Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to clear your Google search history. So if you want to clear your Google search history, what you have to do is to go to your Google app on your Android device, click on your profile at the top right corner and click on manage Google account. Don't worry, this is similar to the PC version. You can do this step with the PC version. Go to data and privacy, scroll down and click on web and app activity. Okay, I forgot to point something out. After doing it with the Google icon, you also have to click on the Chrome icon and delete the history too, if you want to delete your Google history completely. So you have to do both of them. After clearing the history on your Google app, you also have to do Chrome. So after doing that, I got all my history cleared. So it's very important, if you want to have a fresh start, make sure you delete the history of both of them, Google and Chrome. Click on the Google icon. Scroll down, you're going to see all your search history from when you created your Google account. So you can see my search history right here. So if you want to clear your Google search history, what you have to do is to click on the delete button and click on delete all time. Click on next and click on delete. Deletion completed. So that's how you delete your Google search history. So if you wanted to auto-delete, you can also turn it on and maybe you select the duration where you want it to auto-delete. You can set it to 3 months, 18 months or 36 months for it to automatically delete by itself. But anyway, that's how you delete your Google search history. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.